Andy Mees has the first comment today. He says, Chris Davis having a historic season. No wonder we now have Mark Reynolds.
He's on pace, Davis is, after hitting four home runs in his last four games to give him 37.
Yeah.
He's on pace to get 62. And that's in a 162-game schedule, which is what Roger Maris did in 61, hitting 61. Davis would legitimately, without being on PEDs, sure, overtake one of the greatest records of all time.